A woman protesting against a proposed McDonald's outlet in Tecoma claims she was injured by security guards overnight. But police say there was no violence and the protester fell off the roof. Jade Vincent reports.
Janine Watson was spending her 50th birthday sitting on a roof with fellow protesters. But celebrations ended when she offered security guards a piece of birthday cake.
And then they pulled me off the fence, down onto the ground and...
The dramatic confrontation recorded on a bystander's phone.
Get off her!
Please
help me! Please help me!
Get off her!
Please, I haven't done anything wrong! Please, my hands are bleeding!
You just tried to bite me!
I didn't, mate!
She claims the fall left her with two broken fingers. Supporters took her to hospital.
A long way down, it was dark. There were men on top of me. It was just terrifying.
Police claim Janine fell off the roof and is likely to face charges for trespassing. But witnesses say there was unnecessary force.
They're just holding her down, like acting like she was out of control or something, but that's just ridiculous.
This morning, another protester was arrested as she tried to hold up a delivery truck. In a strongly worded statement, McDonald's described it as a sad state of affairs when promises made by organisers to keep protests peaceful prove empty.
Work is yet to resume here at the site and building unions say it's unsafe for the demolition to go ahead while the protest continues. They're now urging the state government to step in.
I don't support protests that interfere with other people going about their legitimate business.
And this latest clash has only spurred Tecoma residents to stand their ground. Jade Vincent, 10 News.